Hello, welcome in. Welcome to GrimpenGaming 71. We are live with Graveyard Keeper. This is available on the PlayStation Plus network or subscription. And so I thought, why not? To rearrange my headset. Anyways, if you're here live, thank you so much for being here. And if you're scoping out this video, either here on Twitch or perhaps on YouTube, where it will be archived, I greatly appreciate you checking out my content and our community. I'm going to send a little message here to Ashley down under live with a... hope everyone's well. And, streaming a little bit late today. Look at this. Can I look at the settings or options? Let's turn this up a little bit. Ooh. I have to adjust the sound a little bit. Okay. Tutorials? I don't know. Do we want to go through the tutorials? I feel like this will make more sense as we start playing. If you're here in chat, I think I'm going to go ahead and add a bot, but there's a, there should be a component, which is a little tab on the stream, either on the right or left, for... Basalt Miner, M-I-N-E-R. It's a game that you can use channel points for. It's, I guess, Minecraft. It's Minecraft-like. So yeah, feel free to play around with that. Let me know if you do and how it goes. Looks like you can just open the panel. Either on my about page from my Twitch page, Twitch channel about page. There's a panel. That was a mouthful. My Twitch channel under about, there is a panel for it as well. So should be either a component on the stream itself or a panel on my home Twitch page under about. So feel free to mess around with that. And on that note, into the game. So basically, before this just started, but before I started streaming, I began the game, and this guy, unfortunately, he was still using the modern world, but he got hit by a car and died, and ended up someone was maybe not the devil, but death, basically, let him know that he was now assigned to be a graveyard keeper, and he had to be a really good graveyard keeper in order to get home to his love. Okay, this is adorable. Go ahead up here, apparently. Now I don't actually know what I'm doing. All right. Am I digging this up? Holy sard, I'm a skull. Are you Jerry? Why would you think I'm Jerry? A man with a red eye told me that I need to dig up Jerry. The red eye, I remember. Oh, sard, that's right. I'm Jerry. How did you find me? The man told me that you'd answer all my questions. Good, good. But first let me ask you, who are you and where the sard are we? I must be dreaming. None of this can be real. You're the new graveyard keeper. What else do I remember? Let me think. I remember that sound. Let's go check it out. Everything is so strange. None of this makes sense. You know, I think it'll be better if I wait for you here. I might scare the poor thing. I definitely remember that bell and a donkey. Something is very wrong with that animal. He could be dangerous. Go and talk to the donkey. I'll wait for you here, okay? Got a fresh corpse from the town. Wow, a talking donkey. Turn on the light here. You can understand me. Let's talk. Who are you? I'm cheap labor. Oh man, that's awesome. I'm cheap labor. I only earn 5 carats a day. I'm assuming. This situation is deeply humiliating. You know where I'm coming from, right, comrade? The bastard pretends that he doesn't understand anything I'm saying. Anyway, I need to go back to the town. You get rid of this one and I'll bring you a new one. What a strange land this is. Ooh. Oh man, okay. Here comes Jerry the skull. Hey, what are you staring at? Grab that juicy corpse while it's still fresh. What for? I feel like we should take it to the morgue. I don't remember why exactly. But I'm pretty sure it'll be fun and might be profitable. Oh, I am going to puke. Let's do it. Oh my gosh. Use X to pick up and drop large items. Is this huge? Okay. Whoa. Sard. I like this place. Feels like home. Put the body on the autopsy table. Then, what's next? Oh yes, slice some flesh from the corpse. That should be good for starters. What? No way! This isn't right. Sure, it's not right. How could I forget? Maybe because I'm a talking skull with amnesia. Is it right that you don't know where you are? Is it right that I'm a skull? Nothing is right here. So shut the sard up and do what I tell you. You promise you'll tell me how to get home? You just need to trade the meat, ew, in the village tavern for a beer. Talking skulls never lie. And then bring the beer to me. Oh my god. You've unlocked a new technology and got blueprint, preparation place, blueprint, palette, extract, flesh. Okay. Yikes. Oh my god. Okay, this is cool, actually. If you're here live with me, thank you so much. Who all is, if everyone, or sorry, I can't even talk. If anyone is lurking, I really appreciate it. And again, if you're checking out this video after the stream, either on Twitch or on YouTube, GrannyGamer71, thank you so much. Okay, this is odd. Flesh, the study, not complete. Crafted at preparation place. Preparation place 2. Ooh, okay. I'm extracting the flesh. Ooh. Oh god, gross. First slice. You've unlocked a new technology and got create burger, create sandwich, create baked meat. That's disgusting. You'll get used to it. So what should I do with the corpse? I don't know. Let's bury it. Take the corpse. I'll wait for you in the graveyard. Oh my. Okay. Oh. Okay. Let's bury it. Use the blueprint desk at the graveyard, mark a site for the grave, then dig it with your shovel. Carefully put the body or what remains of it in the grave. Bury. decorate. Warning, do not use goat skulls and upside down stars for decoration. Well, all right then. That's interesting. Okay. Gravesite. Ooh. This is cool.
Good luck with the Wild King Kelder in chat.
Materials for that. And inter the corpse. Okay. Cover it up. Wait, did I just dig more? I don't know. There we go. Novice Gravedigger, trophy earned. Nicely done. This burial certificate. I remember. Money. Alcohol. Alcohol. I sure used to like it a lot. Oh, Sard. Here comes the bishop. He's your boss. I know. Ask him about this burial certificate. He should know something. I better leave now. I'll be in the morgue waiting for my beer. Oh, wow. Oh, listen to his voice. Dear me, something something. I missed what he said. Talk to him. Oh dear, the new keeper. We've been expecting him for 30 years, but he pretends there's nothing wrong. I'm sorry to have to tell you this, but your graveyard is a mess. There is no way I'm promoting you to cleric until you fix it. I want to make sure my go lives went live as well on Discord. Looks like they did. That's good. Okay. Skunk went live at 4:07. The different game. I don't know. Okay. Current location name, important location information, the graveyard quality, the church appeal, etc. Repair graves to increase the graveyard's overall quality. You'll probably need special resources to do that. You've unlocked a new technology and got create wooden marker. As soon as your graveyard quality is at least 5, there's a huge fruit fly in here, or some sort of fly, I'll be pleased to promote you. Every time I start streaming, there's always like one fly that joins me. You look like a spiritual leader, and I'm a good judge of character. Ha ha. I'm good at everything. That's why I was chosen, to represent his will. Ha ha. Your predecessor used to keep his stuff in a trunk somewhere here. You should check it. I'll come by again next week. In fact, I come here every... Don't know what that is. Maybe I'm not dreaming. Did I eat something? Oh, he's waiting. What should I say? Why is it you come here? It's part of my duty, the unpleasant part. It's kind of an old tradition. I don't know much about all the traditions and rituals. I'm just here to represent his might and glory. Ha ha! I have one tiny question. What is this burial certificate? As soon as a body has been laid to rest, you can trade its burial certificate for money at the village tavern. That's crazy. It's your payment for laying our brethren to rest. It's all part of an ancient contract between the town and the village. As soon as a body has been laid to rest, you can trade its burial certificate for money at the village tavern. Oh god, this seems too complicated to be a dream. East from the graveyard gate along the old stone road. The town is the heart of our glorious land. The palace, the cathedral, everything is there. You should see it for yourself. But in those clothes, that would be rather funny. Ha ha. How can I get to the town? It's not far from the village, just head south from the tavern. Okay. We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. Give Suk a shout out. We've been paused a little bit. This is
dark, isn't it? Yeah, mine rocks.
If you haven't followed Suk yet, please do so.
What the hell?
Funny as hell streamer.
They're doing it again!
Just look at this clip of a glitching out character. Player. Oh man. What's going on, Suk? Are you still working? If you run out of repair kits while fixing the graveyard, you can always craft new ones. So to craft new items, you'll need to unlock the relevant technology. This costs tech points. Oh, Suk, I wanted to let you know, let me just type it in TTS, just because I want to. Suk and whoever else is here.
There is a new mining game kinda like Minecraft you can play in chat for channel points. It's called Basalt Miner.
Right. So it's either a component, it's a component on the stream itself, and or you can go to my Twitch channel to the about page, and it's a panel underneath. So it's similar to like Pokemon community games or the sound alerts. So anyway, just wanted to let you know about that. Alright, press to open the technology tree. Red points represent your handcrafting skills and your ability to work with materials. Green points represent your knowledge about the nature of things and nature itself. Blue points represent your spiritual knowledge of the immaterial world. You'll get your first blue point at the study table in the church basement. You earn points simply by doing anything. Also, you can get points by studying new items at a special table. Okay. Unlocked a new technology and got blueprint, stone stockpile. Gathering, stone rock. You can collect a small piece of stone from a small rock or get a huge piece from a big one. You've the concept of wood. You've unlocked a new technology and got blueprint, timber stockpile, gathering, small tree felling, chop down a small tree to get one log, gathering, stick. You can collect sticks from dry bushes. Whoa, okay. Ooh. Okay. Known NPCs, the map. Oh, that's cute. The map. Sweet home, old graveyard, the morgue. It's like certain parts haven't been unrevealed yet. Concept of wood sawing. These are all the different blueprints. Oh, technologies. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, yeah, extract flesh. I did that already. This is my character. Burial certificate can be sold to the innkeeper for money. I'm making my living as a graveyard keeper, Swook. These are like recipes, I guess, or a... These are my... Okay, that's what's in the trunk. Okay, to learn all the build, to build all the shit. So yeah, let me know if anyone plays Basalt Miner. Anyone, if is anyone a Minecraft fan? They'll probably like that. You'll probably like the game. It's in my, it's a component on my stream, like a little square, I think, should be in the, chat, or sorry, the, channel points. Let me look, actually. Granny G's. Yeah, anyway, in chat somewhere. No. Okay, this path is closed. Dead horse. Oh, this is cute. Okay. So I can sell the death certificate. Welcome to the Dead Horse Tavern. I am Horodric. How can I help you? Horodric? I came from the graveyard. I woke up here today and things have been crazy since then. Oh, sorry. How could I not have recognized you? Good. This is good. Things are looking bright for our small village. When are you planning on opening the church? I need to fix the graveyard first. Sure, it's been a while since anybody took care of it. So let's get down to business, shall we? How can I help you? Okay. Meat is a delicacy in our village. I'd be glad to buy it. I just need to see the royal meat stamp on it. Okay, it's a new task. Many years ago, there was an accident with an inappropriate meat. Ever since, all meat must be approved by royal authority. And I don't need any trouble with the town. Does your meat have a stamp? No. I don't even want to know where you can get where you can get unauthorized meat. But wow, it looks really good. But without a stamp, my hands are tied. Where can I get the stamp? Oh, you can send a form to the royal court through the mailbox near your church, but it'll cost you a bundle. There's another way. I'll tell you just because we're neighbors. Come closer. There's this guy called Snake. I think he has a fake royal stamp. But to be honest, I haven't seen him for a while. You can ask Ms. Charm. She comes here every... the female symbol? I bet she can help you to... she can help you to find Snake. Thanks! Okay. It's rather complicated. The Inquisitor can grant a town pass, or you can just purchase citizenship. Let me think. You know, there is one villager who could help you.
Good luck with the wild ice cue in chat.
Miss Charm, maybe she can help you. Okay. Oh, Keeper, could you kindly take this letter to our local blacksmith, Kreswold? Sure, where can I find him? The southeastern corner of the village. Alright, new task. Letter to the blacksmith. Find a stamp, sell meat to her... how do you say that? How do you say his name?
Horadric.
Horadric. Okay, bring the letter to Kreswold the blacksmith and return. You must be the new graveyard keeper. So I've been told, but how did you know? Oh, if you live as long as I have, you'll probably learn how to read people too. But where's my manners? I'm Mrs. Chain, Horadric's wife. Nice to meet you. I have a few questions about... Oh, you better talk with my husband. He is in charge around here. This is like a... like in, Charlie Brown, the teacher, his voice. All I can do is to sell you some recipes. Okay. Arr, bad luck. Not today. I'm not in a good mood. Go away. Okay. I need to, oh, look, he just pushed past me. I need to, adjust my window. Give me one moment. Village. I see. Okay. blacksmith.
Sure, come on.
Hey, what are you staring at? Nothing, just looking around. I think I'm the keeper of the local graveyard. May I ask who you are? Unfortunately, I'm the local blacksmith. My name is Kresvold. I have a letter for you from Haradrick. A letter, of course. 1 minute away, and he can't be bothered to come himself. Heh, I guess old habits never die. Thank you. Sorry for my nagging. It seems it's my new habit. Slimes again. Haradrick has asked me to get rid of them. I don't have the time for those pesky little green bastards, but maybe you can help. Take this rusty sword and energy potion. The sword is broken, but you can repair it with a whetstone on the grinder right behind me. You got a broken sword and two energy potions. You can keep the whetstone. Maybe you'll need it to repair your shovel sometime. Give me a whetstone. If you manage to kill them, bring me their remains and I'll spare you some materials. They should be right up the other side of my house near the puddles. I need to sharpen an old sword and kill two slimes behind the smithy. Ooh, this is weird. Okay. Different actions in the game spend your energy. Crafting, gathering, and fighting take energy. Fighting has been known to take health as well. You can always refill your health and energy with food and potions. Sleeping will also restore your health and energy.
Okay.
So I have to like sharpen. Pick a resource to use. Broken sword plus the whetstone. Okay, I have to kill the slimes. And there they are. Alright, man. Cool. I got green jelly. He's all laughing. Good job! Take this whetstone. Just sharpen your broken tools and they'll be as good as new. You've unlocked a new technology and got create green jelly, create red jelly. You can find metal ore in swamp soil. There's a huge swamp to the west across the river. I used to collect ore there before the bridge collapsed. You've unlocked a new technology and got blueprint, furnace, create iron ingot. A raw piece of iron forged in the shape of an ingot, gathering swamp iron. Ore can be collected from small deposits on boggy soil. Okay. Okay, I have to like study more and do the trading. Looks like my energy is low. What's this? Energy potion. Okay. Better? I have to get Jerry a beer from the tavern. The talking skull. The NPCs. back to the tavern. Oops. I can't see where I am on the map. The character. Wadaboo!
Tom!
You want to be loved by me?
Be home!
Shaluba duba wah wah! It's good you know how to use a sword. Kresvold told me about how you helped him. Here, have a beer. It's on the house. Hey, okay, now I can bring the beer to Jerry the Talking Skull. Hi.
Tom!
What do you want? I'm a graveyard keeper and I want to ask you some questions. I see. You know how many times a day I hear that same mumbling? I have no time for you, little man. Come back when you have more faith in yourself. Okay. But, ciao! Demonstrating that you are worth talking to. This is a cutscene. Literally to go away. always so classy. She would never talk to just anyone. I'm not just anyone. I'm the local graveyard keeper. Soon to be prior of the local church. How primitive. I'm a well-known poet in certain small circles. My name is Wagner. One day I'll read my poem to her and then we'll... But first I need to write it and I'm catastrophically out of paper and ink. Maybe you can get me some? Okay. You've unlocked a new technology and got perk. Journalist, you notice the little things about people. Put these things together and you have a story. Sometimes you can get stories from dialogues. You may have some of it in your church, or you can make it. I'm just not used to manual labor, but a skillful man such as you can surely do it easily. Also, you can get some from the old astrologer. He used to go to the lighthouse every quarter moon. He was my supplier before we had this ridiculous fight. Cool. Still raining. What's going on in chat? Thank you for being here. If you're here live, feel free to say hi or play Basalt Miner. There's a new game in chat available as a component or a panel. Breathe in. I was at the village. This place is so weird, but it feels so real. And everybody's okay with me just appearing out of nowhere. Sard, you're stealing my thoughts. Stealing. I remember there's a cellar in your cottage. Some provisions must be stored there. Oh. You've unlocked a new technology and got gathering. Edible mushrooms can be gathered at groves and forests, can be cooked at home. Gathering berry can be collected from bushes, has a sweet and sour taste. Gathering apple can be gathered from wild apple trees. Wheat, exactly. I remember baking bread from it. And pies, sweet berry pies. You've unlocked a new technology and got create dough, create pastry dough, create bread. Toast, onion toast. Oh, that's good with beer. Sard, you know what? I need a beer. This is beginning to feel like a one-sided relationship. Bring me beer and I'll tell you a lot of important stuff, like how you can get home. Questions? Okay. It was rhetorical. Do I look like a magic head with answers? Well, technically, yes. Sorry, you smartass. I'll be waiting for that beer at my place. No beer, no answers. Okay. Need a technology. Bodies. Zero. Let's see if there's a new one, is there? Hey, where's my beer? Task completed. What a disappointment. I think I need something stronger. Alright, you seem like a decent guy, so here's some advice. Stop running around. I'm gonna play this for Swoop, because he didn't play it. Today you whisper that to a drinking buddy in a tavern, and tomorrow your face is on every pole in the town. So if you want to keep yours, just stop. Maybe he's right. I should be more careful. So what was your question? He must be lying now. See you later. Okay. What else is in here? Collect some materials to make the graveyard better. Ugh. That's cool. Oh, that's cool. The axe works. Mushroom. Study not complete. Can I use it? That helped, I think. Okay, right? I don't know, maybe not. place for stones. Place for wood. Oh, okay. Here's a place for wood logs. Alright. Use a blueprint desk to access the building interface and start building or removing an object in the area. Some objects will be built immediately. Some of them will need a little extra work with your hammer. This will spend time and energy. I need to rest, right? Ooh, I can go downstairs now. What's that sound? Ooh. Damn gate. Oh, the shady snake. I'll come here every night if I have to, but I'll get through eventually. Yikes. It's like in the basement. Looks like I can remove this blockage and fortify the arch. Don't have enough materials. It's like wheat, I think. Flour. Oh, you can build a trunk, I see. Okay, so it's like every time you open a trunk, it shows your belongings. I'm so refreshed. This is not good. Not good at all. Who do you think you are? I'm the new graveyard keeper. Hooray, a kipper. Wow, I've been here for, how long? I'm Yorick. I'm so lonely. Poor me. It's too bad you're here. It looks like, Genie? Wait, no, on the contrary. I'm very glad to see you. But we do have a rather unpleasant fellow buried here. We'd really like to have a new neighbor instead. That sound like something you can help us with? I'm not exactly sure why I'm here, actually. Jerry only told me about burying bodies. You're Yorick and he's Jerry. Funny. Ah, the half-dead skull, that jealous bastard. Ha ha. He can only dream of what a peaceful rest we're having. Who am I kidding? It's terrible here. Especially that guy down in the lower right corner grave. He's so mean. Could you just get rid of him? Just dig him up and throw him in the river. I can even give you this license that I stole back when I was alive. Exhumation permission. You're such a dummy. To dig up a corpse, you need a license. The old keeper used to buy them through the mailbox near the church. Wow, okay. I feel like I need to sleep more, though. Raw sliced meat. Ooh, just amazing. I played it for you too. Thanks for playing the second part of Saint Dan. Burger. You're finishing up at work? Gotcha. So, berry juice, green jelly, red jelly. I don't have all the ingredients. You can make a sandwich, pastry dough, flour. So, by the way, there's a new game, if anyone's interested, in chat called Basalt Miner. And it's kind of like Minecraft, it's, I think you use channel points or you win channel points, something along those lines. But it's brand new that I just installed it. It should be a component in, like in the chat, or it's a panel on my Twitch channel on the About page. Let me know if you try it. It's fun and works. Oh, okay. I can cook stuff. Well, I'm glad you're finishing work. Happy weekend, Smook. Look, I can use my pickaxe. So every time you do something, you get study points. Like every time you do the manual labor. It's not letting you access it, really? That's weird. I wonder why. So you found it? That's weird. I don't know why. I'll have to look into it. Like, what is it saying? Can I put this in the trunk here? Because you found it, but it's not letting you do anything? Oh, there's a new body. Yeah, I don't know why. I'd have to take a look at the permissions, maybe? I can do that real quick. Or let me know what you think. Alright, where's the other bot? Let me talk to Jerry again. Nope. Oh, there it is. Okay. Plop them down outside the morgue. Okay. Extract flesh. Okay. Let me look at the permissions. I'm not sure why. Let's see. Extensions. Oh, okay. Reward system is not connected. Hold on, let me see something. To connect the reward system, click on the link below. There is no link below. I think like 2 out of 3 things are connected for it. Reward system. Whoa, Grimpen! Hey, thank you for the raid. Shout out GrimpenGaming. Welcome raiders. Aw, thank you for the follow, McKinley. Let's give Grimpen a shout out for sure. How'd the stream go?
Beat out onto you as you do this.
This is to prove that he's not wearing a costume.
check out the duo GrimpenGaming. Very well worth it.
Modern day David Copperfield, but a whole lot.
It's a show unto itself, yeah. Even without the gaming.
Instead of copper, it's more like shit.
You can learn lots about games and history of games.
This is a nice stream.
Still nice.
Video games and
still nice.
Laugh about it all. So highly recommended. Go follow Grimpen Gaming if you have not. Yay! Great. for those of you who are not aware of who I am Granny Gamer 71. Your local Gen X streamer, friendly Gen X streamer, and I play a variety of rather enchanting games. And you're already following, yeah. I mean, I figured Suki would be. Anyways, I play a variety of games on the PS5 and Xbox Series S. A lot of games like this, I guess indie / RPG, but also Sims games like City Skylines and Subnautica Below Zero. I stream Monday, Wednesday, Friday on Twitch, typically around 3 p.m. Eastern Standard, so thank you for being here. Please feel free to catch Pokemon, and I did add a new game called Basalt Miner, but apparently it's not working. It's a panel or an extension. So if anyone has that extension, let me know. But apparently the reward system is not connected. It's kind of like Minecraft. Anyways, let me know if you've played this game. Graveyard Keeper. Alright. I don't know what's happening exactly. Bodies, one of one. Okay, we need to grab the body. It's sweet, but rather grim. One. Basically, I have to clean up the graveyard. I'm the graveyard keeper. I died. I got hit by a car in modern times and then ended up here. That's in a nutshell, what's happening. Okay, let's build a gravesite here. So every time you perform labor, you learn Skiddy. Oh, is a Skiddy super cool? Pokemon? Fook. I wouldn't know. Did you try? Sorry. I was watching some of the new, newly released Pokemon game today. And, have you seen it yet, Spook? Or anyone? Let me know your thoughts. I've heard kind of some criticisms so far. That it was too much dialogue and no voice acting, or not much voice acting, within the game, and too much dialogue. But that was just one criticism, so. One person. Okay, so I have to. Let's see, hold on. I have to build I need a lot more materials. The Royal Service Box will start working once the church opens again. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, does anyone have the extension Basalt Miner in their on their Twitch channel? I'll have to research that. Why it's not working. I mean, I have to figure out how to get it all connected. Alright, and every time you lose energy too. Which you can recover by sleeping or there's potions and food. Just take a potion. Perk, butcher. You know how to work with meat. You have less chance of making a surgical error when extracting hard spares and soft spares. Yuck. Okay. Perk. Surgeon. The dead won't sue you, but still you need to be careful. You have a reduced chance of making a surgical error when extracting important parts. Okay. Let's head back to the village, I guess. This is the map here. It doesn't show you like where the dude is, the character on the map, but from what I can see. On McKinley, I'd like to give you a shout out. Is that something you'd like? I don't know if you're a streamer. I can go ahead and try it. Looks like we have an Ashley McKill in the house. I'm outing her. But yeah, I have a shout out that shows clips if you're a streamer, if you'd like that. Or if you wouldn't like that, let me know. I don't want to like assume. Alright, what's going on over here? Yeah, no worries. Well, thank you for being here. Appreciate the support. The garden, property, and forfeiture. For commercial use, contact the tavern owner, Heradric. Ew. Oh, so there's a whole garden here. Okay. How was your stream, Pants? What were you playing? How did it go? Swook, are you off work completely? I'm always celebrating for Swook when he gets off work. Oh man. Thank you for being here in chat. What do we got going on? We got the raid. Manager. You just picked up your oh, yay! Sweet. Okay. Are you gonna stream tonight, do you think? The new Pokemon game? Scarlet and Violet. I think I might play a little bit of Wytchwood, so I'm gonna switch over the category. Just for the last. Well, we got a bunch of people in here. Or should I continue? I'll take a poll. How about that? Manage poll. New poll. Should I continue with Graveyard Keeper or play some Wytchwood? I'm definitely getting close to like, oh god, couldn't put the whole thing in there. There's like a fly crawling around my mic. It's real nice. It's not huge, but it's bigger than a fruit fly. Lovely, right? The cost per vote. Oh, okay. Duration. We'll do 3 minutes. Okay. Okay, I'm running a poll, y'all. Salt Miner seems to be, Salt Miner seems to be working on the Twitch app. Oh, okay. That's cool. McKinley, thank you for letting me know. So, like on the phone, on smartphone. Swoop, did you hear that? McKinley says it seems to be working, the game. But yeah, go ahead and vote. If you have some Granny G's, which are the channel points, I think you just need 5 to vote in this poll here. Let me know if I should switch to Wytchwood for a few or continue with this Graveyard Keeper game. Either way, I'm cool. Cool with either one, I should say. Must be a, yeah, it must be Swoot. Try again.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
This is a monk, looks like. Can't talk to him though. Okay, everyone's out and about. Yeah. Where's like the, is there like a list of all the tasks? And, oh, okay. So, these are the list of things I need to do. Let me look at the poll. Why is it not coming up? Oh, Wytchwood, okay. Wytchwood seems to be way in the lead, y'all, so I'm gonna switch over to Wytchwood. And, yeah, there's only one vote for this game, so. I'm gonna go ahead and change the category and switch to Wytchwood. Wow, thanks for the vote, McKinley contributed 320 channel points. Okay. Wytchwood for a little bit. We love Wytchwood. I've been working on it throughout November, and actually in October as well, a little bit.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination.
Indeed.
Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination.
Okay. Changing the category. All right, let's head on over to Wytchwood.
Ah, you bear!
I need to hydrate. Finding clues at the cat's crown. I think I had to go to the graveyard and get some bones. From these dudes here. Ghost light lamp. Similar vibes though. To that last game. I mean, this is a graveyard right here. Wait, what? Sloop. Thank you for being here. If you're here with me live, and if you stuck around after the raid, much appreciated. Oh, I got a grave bone. Okay, cool. Feel free to say hi, feel free to let me know if you've played, if you successfully played Basalt Miner, a new game I installed, a new extension. if you will, a game for chat. Thank you again, GrimpenGaming. Pants for the raid. All right. I have, whoa. Wait, what? Why am I all lit up? I'm not sure what's going on. Oh.
Good luck with the masquerade in chat.
Alright, maybe one more bone. How come I've got like a star above my head? I'm not really sure what the deal is with that. Spirit salts, let's see. Happy weekend, y'all. Happy weekend, Spook. What did you say about, oh, you said you're gonna run a poll about whether you're gonna stream the new game tonight? You're definitely gonna stream it tomorrow though, right? I'm assuming. The Pokemon Scarlet, Violet. What the hell? I didn't even get anything from that. Okay. Get out of here. I think it's just like digging these up. Alright, we got another bone. Okay, so let's head back. So, need to investigate Pier 3 at the docks, return to the baker, investigate the gallows. The village. And another sip of liquid. Coffee. Hopefully this will update. Let me try. Well, I don't have to do that now, but new follower plugin or whatever it is I have hasn't updated. I think Twitch is like glitching out with followers lately. Again. Kitty cat. Aw, I can give you the treats. Do I know how to make a cat? Let me see. That's cute. Let's give the cat a treat. Just out of pure love? Oh. It's just chillin'. I don't know what you're supposed to do to it. Just chillin'. Made it happy. Okay. You're not trying to get anything from it. Alright, where are the gallows at? I forgot. I think they're all over to the west. The ram and his flock. Alright, let's talk to this guy. You peer through the slotted planks of the town's gallows. It doesn't look like it's seen much use recently. The space underneath it is stuffed with evidence, storage, and parade decorations, including a box of dusty fireworks. An errant note catches your eye, but you can't quite fit your hand through the wooden planks. Oh yes, so I need a pluck pocket, and now I can make it. Here we go. Alright, cool. You pluck out the slip of paper from under the gallows. It looks like a torn notebook page, hastily stuffed in a crack, almost wanting to be discovered. If you're reading this, then you've no doubt been witness to my greatest crime spree. I, the cat, will be remembered throughout history as the greatest underground mastermind. The town flatfoots will never notice a couple parade fireworks missing, and that blacksmith buffoon will lose more than a few chest hairs. How arrogant. This proof ought to convince the blacksmith of the cat's involvement. Okay, cool. Turn to the blacksmith in his smithy. Is he in the market, maybe? He's in the market. That cat's still chilling. Alright, where's the portal at? There we go. Alright, head to the market, I think. This sad unicorn. It's like Eeyore, but it's the unicorn and a donkey. Alright, where are we at? It's the butcher. Here's the blacksmith. I can buy fish from this dude. The merchant's eyebrows raise at your approach, but he remains generally cordial. Oh, okay. Let's take some fish. He offers up a neatly filleted fish. Take your fish. All right. Iron anvil. All right, look at this guy. He's all ripped. Okay. Only evidence could possibly change my mind, so I'm giving him the cat's confession. The man's beady eyes go wide with anger as he reads through the paper. Why, that no good cat. The whole market could have gone up in a big ball of fire. I take it you'll let the Chandler off the hook? Sure, sure. Looks like he wasn't involved in this plot, though I still don't care for his candles much. Excellent. Maybe with you three at peace, we can get to the bottom of this. Right on. Okay. Return to the baker. We're trying to solve the cat's soul quest right now. For the goat. This is what's happening. This dude. Among this merchant's wares, you spy a stack of jars that might be of use. Sure. The merchant eyes you suspiciously but takes your money. So I just bought a jar. What is this? What's up with the goose? It's like an attack. It's protecting its golden egg. I need three bones for that. Alright, where's the baker? Ow! It's hit me. He's like... There's the candle maker. The Chandler, I guess. call it, you call them. Where's the baker at? There he is, up there. All right. Bake it till you make it. Okay, here he is. Well, have you got any evidence yet? Give him the cat's confessions. The baker's brow arches in anger as he reads the cat's confession. That unrefined little urchin, how dare she tamper with my buns like that? You'll forgive the blacksmith then? Huh? Well, sure, doesn't look like he was involved in this at all. Splendid. If you three can get along long enough, we can bring the real culprit to justice. Nice. Okay. The last thing I need to do is for this quest is investigate Pier 3 down at the docks. Let's see if we can do that. And Swook or anyone else who's in Mighty Migs' Discord or mine, can you let me know if someone's streaming? Actually, you two can guide the raid with, I think it's 3,000 Granny G's channel points. I remember. Yeah, no, 1,000. 1,000 Granny G's you can guide the raid. But I definitely want to think about who to raid here soon. It doesn't seem like there weren't any announcements. Is Skunk still streaming? Let's see who else. Probably not. Excuse me. I'm not gonna raid right away, but I just wanna see who's streaming first. Prepare ourselves. Okay, King Pasty's playing the new Pokemon, Scarlet. We'll raid it to King Pasty here in a few minutes. Yeah. King Pasty's over in, England, I believe. Alright, we gotta head to the docks. Cover the mystery of Pier 3 so we can get the cat's soul. I'm super excited about it. Thank you for being here, y'all. Thank you for sticking around after the raid if you did, from GrimpenGaming, and I'm here on Twitch definitely Monday, Wednesday, Friday around 3 p.m. Eastern USA time, and I'm also on YouTube Tuesday and Thursday at CrazyGamer71. My channel. I do live stream on YouTube. Video games. I'm a YouTube gamer now as well. Alright, so let's see. Deep water. This is the shipping address for the sulfur crates, but you don't find anything incriminating. You do, however, spot something wedged between the watery piles of the pier. Something must have gotten knocked off the docks, or was it purposely disposed of? Let's reel it up and take a look-see. Okay. Let's see. Inventory. You fish out an empty sulfur tin with a wad of wet paper stuffed inside. Though the ink is running, you can still make out the loopy handwriting. Another brilliant strategy by the world's most brilliant strategist. That's me, the cat. If you're reading this, then be sure to write my name down in the history books. This sulfur smells so rotten it will put those candlesticks the Chandler makes right in the trash. You'll think the baker did it when I dust the shop with flour. Well then, this is the proof the Chandler is looking for. Alright, cool. Well, we did it. So I'm not going to return to the candle shop. Right now I'm going to raid it to King Pasty. Thank you for being here, y'all. Stick around for the raid for the new Pokemon game, Scarlet Violet, I believe it's called. And we'll catch you in the next stream very soon. Thank you. Thank you again for being here. Take care. Bye!
I'm struggling! If I do the... This one's for me. No! Press wrong button. Yo, Bob! Turn around, Bob. Bob, we can do this. Crouch.
Show me your moves.
Hello, Granny Gamer. Thank you for the raid. Thank you. How are you doing? You were playing Wytchwood? What is Wytchwood? I've never heard of that game. Did you have a nice stream?